NJ means growth. NJ means innovation. NJ means something to take you out of your comfort zone and make you the person that you want to be.
You're given a lot of leadership, and more than you even expect, and you grow a lot, and you gain a lot, and you grow really, really fast. Basically, NGA gives you these gigantic shoes to fill, and you have to grow in order to fit them.
And everyone comes from different spots, so it's more clear if you want something. It's not like everyone else is going the same way. Like, you have to cut your own path. Like, this is what I want, and I have to go for it. And yeah, like, there are people who support you, but it's much more like, it's your path. It's not just like you're going with the flow. So you know for a fact it's real for you because you're doing it.
I didn't find my faith on NGA, I made my faith. But it's still a work in progress. And that's what a beautiful thing is, that it's conducive to always growing, always learning. And I'm learning more and more every day. But it's really what you make out of it.
The greatest thing NGA has offered me was time and a place to really think about my relationship with my parents. And like the first week on NGA, I called them and I poured my heart out to them, and it was the greatest experience. The most relief I felt ever. And NGA has given me things I cannot put into words.
People on NGA right now, like, I've never had people in my life that have known so much about me than I do right now. I feel like these are relationships that are going to last a long time. It's not just like NGA and then it's over. The best friends I have right now, they're going to last. We're going to be friends forever. And I think that's what's different about it, is that this is a purely loving environment.
I came to a place I'd never knew, meeting so many people, old childhood friends that I haven't spoken to in 7 years, and people I haven't ever met. But it feels like a family, you know? They accept you for anything.
If you're looking to lead a purpose-driven life, come to NGA. If you're someone that thrives in small environments and needs adventure in their lives or likes adventure, come. If you're looking for love.
If you like adventure, if you like having, I don't want to say friendships, having deep emotional bonds with people, if you like being able to go deep, if you're searching for a purpose in your life, if you love having a blast, then this is the place to be. Without a doubt.
NGA is the biggest blessing I've received in my life.
What makes NGA unique as a program, different than any other program I've ever seen? The NGA, the entire time, is devoted to you. It's devoted to you becoming the best, most powerful, most awesome person you are. Without anything else in the way. Because that's the point. The point is for us to become beautiful, strong, real, powerful people that can make the world a better place. And NGA is a full year devoted to just that.